Hello everyone. In this lesson, we're going to learn some basic English, talking about dislikes. By the way, if you find it hard to practice speaking English, you can make use of this opportunity to practice with me. Hello, 大家好，我是 Gary. 如果您平时学习英语的机会少，您可以利用这个机会和我循序渐进的练。如果您喜欢这期视频，请订阅、点赞、转发。您也可以留言，把您想学的内容及话题告诉我，我一定会实时的调整，满足您的要求。好了，咱们先来学 talking about dislikes， 谈论不喜欢。我们常用的句型，先来看。Commonly used sentence patterns, 常用句型。第一个 I don't like, 我不喜欢。I don't enjoy, 我也是我不喜欢的意思。I don't enjoy. Next, I dislike, 我讨厌或者是我嫌弃。这个词呢 dislike 通常也翻译成理解成不喜欢的意思，但是呢它的这个感情色彩比较强烈，跟 don't like 相比呢还是有差异的。一般情况下泛泛的表示不喜欢就用 don't like 就可以了， dislike 呢感情色彩比较强烈，一般的不用。 I hate 啊，如果不喜欢你也可以说 I don't like 或者是 I hate， 尽量不用 dislike。 I hate something， 我不喜欢什么事情什么东西，或者我憎恨什么什么东西。 My least favorite thing is something， 我最不喜欢的什么什么东西是什么、My least favorite something is， 一般的不说 most favorite， 最喜欢的呢就说favorite 就可以了。我最喜欢什么，因为 favorite 表示最喜欢的意思，前面不能再加 most 了。最不喜欢的呢可以说 least favorite。 我们来看例句。第一个句子， I don't like fish， 我不喜欢鱼。 I don't like eating fish， 我不喜欢吃鱼。我们再来看一个类似的句子，很像 I don't like to eat the fish 跟 I don't like eating fish， 这两个句子是意思是不一样的。第一个句子 I don't like eating fish， 我不喜欢吃鱼，讲的是个人的爱好、I don't like to eat the fish， 我不想吃、这盘鱼或者这道鱼。这是什么呢？这是表示一个具体的事实，一个具体的事情。这个表示什么呢？通常的自己的一个爱好喜好。 I don't like eating fish， 我不喜欢吃鱼。 I don't like to eat the fish， 我不想吃这道鱼。 Next， I don't like to pick up after my kids， I don't like to pick up after my kids， 我不喜欢跟在孩子后面收拾东西。小孩子啊，很顽皮的，东西随便乱丢，家长呢没办法跟在后面，始终是捡，眼盘了。所以呢，说 I don't like to pick up after my kids， 我不喜欢跟在孩子后面收拾东西。Next， I don't enjoy eating spicy food， I don't enjoy eating spicy food。我不喜欢吃辛辣的食物。 I don't enjoy eating spicy food. Spicy food. Enjoy 后面要跟 doing， enjoy doing something， 不能说 enjoy to do， 在英语里面没有 enjoy to do something 这种说法，一定要说 enjoy doing something。 Enjoy 后面遇到一个动词一定加一个 ing。 Next，I don't enjoy talking to my boss， 我不喜欢和我的老板说话。I don't enjoy talking to my boss. Maybe this boss is snobbish. 可能这个老板很势利。Or he or she is so mean. M-E-A-N, mean, 刻薄的，刻薄的。Snobbish, 势利的。So I don't like talking to my boss. I dislike this song. 可能是非常讨厌这首歌，所以呢说 I dislike, I dislike this song, I dislike this song. 或者说 I don't like this song, 这是一般的表达。I hate this song, 一般的表达。I dislike this song, 非常讨厌，非常讨厌。I hate bugs, 我讨厌虫子。I hate bugs, 我讨厌虫子。I hate bugs. I hate crying babies. I hate crying babies, 我讨厌哭闹的婴儿。I hate crying babies, 我讨厌哭闹的婴儿。Why? Because they give me a headache. Because they gave me a headache. 让我头痛，让我厌烦。My least favorite food is spinach. 我最不喜欢的食物是菠菜。Least favorite thing, 最不喜欢的东西。Least favorite food, 最不喜欢的食物。My least favorite food is spinach. 我最不喜欢的食物是菠菜。The last sentence.My least favorite season is winter. 我最不喜欢的季节是冬天。My least favorite season is winter. Luckily, spring is coming. So, doesn't matter. Your least favorite season is winter. Okay, so much for today. 好了，今天的讨论或者是谈论喜好就讲到这里。Talking about dislikes. 如果您喜欢极简易学日常英语的话，请关注 Gary 英文教室。也欢迎您点开播放列表，观看我的其他的免费的课程，比如讲基础英语语法、即时英语新闻等。Don't forget to comment below this video and tell me what you guys like to learn. I'm gonna make more of this.I'll see you guys in the next video. See you then. Bye. Thanks for watching.